I was mugged the other week. Yeah, it was an awful experience. One person laughs. Thanks a lot, there. Awful experience, really humiliating. What made it worse is I actually recognized the mugger. And he knew me, and we were both trying to pretend we didn't know each other. And it's hard to pretend you don't recognize your granddad in the kitchen.
He just grabbed me, he pushed me up against the fridge. I was like, "Granddad, what are you doing?" And he looked at me and said, give me your damn wallet. It's hard for me to pretend to be granddad, by the way, because I'm sober and I don't have any pee stains on the front of my pants. But okay, well, I'm sober.
He said, "Give me that fancy watch of yours." I said, "Granddad, don't take that watch. That was given to me by my girlfriend. It's 12 different alarms, one for each of her daily mood swings." He said, "Okay, give me your wallet."
He said, yeah, you're holding out on me. I know you've got more money. I saw you got paid by the Laughter Lounge."
I said, "Yeah, Granddad, but it's the Laughter Lounge."
He said, "Put the crap in the envelope and give me that ring."
I said, "Granddad, don't take that ring. That was given to me by my aunt. It was given to me by my aunt, your sister."
It was weird when she proposed.
But the honeymoon was amazing.
He grabbed the envelope, he started to shuffle off. He looked back and said, "You just get back to your crappy tricks." I said, "Excuse me? Crappy tricks?" So snapped my fingers.
As soon as I did, he looked into the envelope and started to tear it up. The watch was gone, the money was gone, and so was the ring. No, save it up for the end, because look, the ring's back on my finger, the watch is back on my wrist, and the money's back on my wallet. So there you go.
So, let's start by playing for my watch. And tonight's contestant is going to be you, sir. What is your name?
Todd.
Todd?
Yes.
So first question answered correctly. I'm very impressed. Good work, Todd. It does get harder, though. Okay. Let's up the ante. We will play for some money. Let's play for 100 of your American dollars. Todd, this question much more difficult. Are you ready for the second question?
Yes.
That's the correct answer as well. Very impressive. Give it up for Todd, everybody. This is your prize envelope, Todd. Everything goes inside. So far, we're two down. The last one does get more difficult, though. The ring goes into the envelope. Todd, the final question. What three prizes did I place inside the envelope?
Your watch, $100, and a ring.
I'm afraid that's not correct. I didn't place anything inside the envelope. You see, the watch is still on my wrist, the ring is still on my finger, the money is still in the watch. Thank you very much. Thank you.